हेलो स्टूडेंट, वी विल स्टडी मैन मेड केमिकल चेंज. फर्स्ट वी स्टडी द कंबशन ऑफ फ्यूल. वुड, कोल, डीजल, पेट्रोल आर बर्न्स फॉर गेटिंग एनर्जी. देन द कॉमन सब्सटेंस विच इज बर्न इज द कार्बन. व्हेन दिस कार्बन रिएक्ट्स विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. हियर द वर्ड इक्वेशन फॉर दिस इज कार्बन is reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. Its chemical equation is C plus O2, that is equal to CO2. This is a irreversible process. Next, a man-made chemical change is cleaning of Shahbazi style with the help of the hydrochloric acid. The chemical composition of Shahbazi style is calcium carbonate. When we clean the Shahbazi style, that is calcium carbonate, with dilute hydrochloric acid. म्हणजे जेव्हा आपण शाहबादी फरशी dilute hydrochloric acid ने पुसली, then we get bubbles of carbon dioxide and calcium chloride, which is dissolvable in the water. And third substance is water, and water is also dissolved in the water. This is the word equation for the cleaning of Shahbazi style with hydrochloric acid. Now, the third man-made chemical change is softening of hard water. The hard water contains the impurity that it's blackish to taste and do not form lather with the soap. So, if we want to soften that hard water, it contains chlorides and sulfate salts of calcium and magnesium. To soften this water, we add sodium carbonate, that means washing soda, to the hard water. Then we get calcium carbonate, which is flow through the water, and sodium carbonate. Then the water will be soft.